Jamie Dornan, Dakota Johnson 2017, pair unlikely to return for another film, actress reportedly out of control. Many fans are now excited about the up-and-coming release of the 50 Shades Freed movie. The imminent film marks the third project of Jamie Dornan and Dakota Johnson together. While there were rumors claiming that the pair might do a fourth movie, new reports suggest that they are unlikely to reprise their roles due to the franchise's diminishing popularity. Express reports that it is unlikely for Jamie Dornan and Dakota Johnson to return for another 50 Shades installment. The news outlet claimed that the pair might not do a fourth movie after The Great, 50 Shades of Grey, as told by Christian Books sales figures did not meet the projected number. The publication added that the sudden drop could mean that the series' popularity is going downhill. Speculations about Jamie and Dakota reprising their roles as Christian Grey and Anastasia Steele sparked after veteran actress Marcia Gay Harden said that she would be willing to do a fourth film. The 59-year-old star said she wants to explore Christian's perspective. "Would I be in it? Yeah, sure. I'm game," Marcia said. Meanwhile, rumors are rife that Jamie Dornan did not talk to Dakota Johnson while they were filming the 50 Shades Freed movie. Reports have it that the husband of Amelia Warner grew tired of the 28-year-old American actress because of her bad attitude. An unnamed Radar Online source claimed that the daughter of Melanie Griffith was out of control on the set of the franchise's third and last installment. The same insider added that the producer of the forthcoming movie even appealed to Melanie for help in handling Dakota Johnson. Reports suggest that Jamie Dornan and Dakota Johnson have already completed filming all their scenes in 50 Shades Freed. However, the 35-year-old Irish actor could not forget how his leading lady treated him. This is not the first time that the 50 Shades Freed stars were reportedly feuding. As a matter of fact, Hollywood Life claimed in July 2016 that the on-screen chemistry of Jamie Dornan and Dakota Johnson is totally different from their relationship in real life. An unidentified source told the news outlet that the duo had problems while working on 50 Shades Darker. While these reports could possibly be true, it is important to know that neither Jamie Dornan nor Dakota Johnson has confirmed anything as of yet. Therefore, avid fans of the 50 Shades Freed stars should take these speculations lightly until everything is proven true and correct. Catch the upcoming 50 Shades Freed movie on February 9, 2018. Stay tuned for the latest news and updates about Jamie Dornan and Dakota Johnson.